there is a lot of advancement in the space industry, and it looking to be worth over $1.4 trillion by 2030. Most of the space industry is conquered by US companies such as SpaceX, but China is not far behind. China is also progressing in space technology. But now, they are progressing by actually copying SpaceX advanced rocket technology. So how they are duplicating SpaceX rocket technology? And what do they copied? It is visible that China is slowly preparing to dominate space market. Recently, their Zhurong rover landed safely on the surface of the planet, Mars. Their Chang 5 mission spacecraft performs humanity first soft landing on the far side of the moon on January 3, 2019. And their Chang 5 mission returned samples from the moon, which made China third country to return samples from the moon, after United States and Soviet Union. And now they are building their own space station, just like International Space Station. China also have many ambitious goals, including building moon base and establishing a big crewed space station, but some of their long-term goals match SpaceX current targets. China plan to establish their own Mars base, to build their own fully reusable launch vehicle, and to start Earth-to-Earth transportation in 1 hour. These are the goals which SpaceX currently targeting and working on. Not even their goals, their future launch vehicles also look like SpaceX rockets. China is understanding the capabilities of reusable rockets and planning massive goals to develop reusable orbital launch vehicle. In a promotional video that went viral on Weibo, a Chinese microblogging site, which was represented by the China Academy of Launch Vehicle Technologies CALT, which is a major state-owned civilian and military space launch vehicle manufacturer in China, and one of the major launch service provider in the world. Their video titled, 1 Hour Global Arrival in a Space Transportation System, unveils two futuristic concepts for achieving suborbital point-to-point flights in next 20 to 25 years. These are concept in which vehicle launches from Earth flies into suborbital space and touches down halfway around the world in less than an hour. This is the same concept which Elon Musk promised almost 4 years ago, with the video on the SpaceX YouTube channel which shows a suborbital flight of their new, under development, rocket Starship from New York to Shanghai in just 39 minutes. SpaceX video showed that Starship will be capable of taking people from any city to any other city on Earth in under 1 hour. The concept showed in a video of China Academy launch vehicle technology looks precisely similar to SpaceX Starship system. CALT's video shows a large shiny rocket capable of vertical takeoff and vertical landing. This two-stage rocket concept looks absolutely like SpaceX Starship spacecraft and second stage Super Heavy booster. The concept is notable not only for its appearance to Starship. The vehicle exterior is shiny, like stainless steel structure of Starship, and have body flaps totally like Starship spacecraft. And the rocket stages are similar in its function as well. The second point-to-point concept in the video showed a horizontal takeoff and horizontal landing vehicle that used some sort of electromagnetic catapult, which accelerate and catapult space plane up to high speeds. This type of concept, also known as mass driver, which was constructed in 1976 and 1977, which in principle could also be configured as a rocket motor, using asteroidal materials for reaction mass, and energized by solar or any other electric power. Later prototypes of mass driver, constructed by United States Space Studies Institute, in order to prove their properties and practicality. And now China is planning to use this concept for suborbital space flight. Both of these systems are a part of China's previously announced plans to become world-leading space power and to develop global point-to-point transportation by 2045. Under the country's long-term planning goals, Chinese industry would begin delivering cargo around the globe by suborbital flights by 2035, and passengers by 2045. This would not be the first time that Chinese space program had tried to duplicate SpaceX-like rocket technology. The country tracked SpaceX from the very beginning, particularly with an interest in SpaceX's plans to reuse rocket first stages. During the company's very first launch in 2006, as reported in a book, liftoff a Chinese spy boat was in the small patch of ocean with the Falcon 1 rocket's first stage was due to re-enter. More recent in 2019, the Chinese Long March 2C rocket tested grid fins, like in those used by the first stage of the Falcon 9 rocket, to steer itself through the atmosphere during the re-entry process. China intends to develop the reusable Long March 8 rocket to land on the sea platform like the Falcon 9 booster did. And semi-private Chinese firms such as Linkspace and Galactic Energy appear to be mimicking SpaceX launch technology. Linkspace has built flying vertical takeoff and vertical landing prototype test rockets to develop its reusable rocket technology. By September 2017, Linkspace had built three hovering rockets, tested in Shandong province in China. They have now announced the plans of their new rocket, New Line 1, which looked exactly similar to SpaceX Falcon 9, will have a reusable first stage like first stage of Falcon 9, and powered by liquid oxygen and kerosene just like the propellants of Falcon 9. New Line 1 will be 20 meters tall and will have a diameter of 1.8 meter. It would have a liftoff mass of 33 tons, and takeoff thrust of 400 kN, allowing a payload of 200 kg to lift it into Sun synchronous orbit of 249 to 550 km high. It is projected to have an initial launch cost of $4.5 million, dropping $2.25 million using reuse first stage. Linkspace also planned for a reusable second stage, which SpaceX currently developing. But it is not easy with such a small rocket. So they will need a bigger rocket almost like Starship. So they planned it for the future launch vehicles such as New Line 2 and New Line 3. This is how China is copying SpaceX rocket technology. And this is not the first time China is copying others. They had copied a lot in last decades. Now they're even copy Boston Dynamics robot dog Spot and selling it at almost 35 times cheaper than the original Spot cost. So will China reduce the cost of space transportation by copying SpaceX? Comment what do you think about it. Hope you enjoyed my video, like the video, comment more about this video, share this video to support my channel and subscribe for more videos.